Hi, my name's Emma Matthews. I'm the National Adjudicator for the Australian Singing Competition. We've just had a fabulous week of a workshop and the two nights, a day and a night of semi-finals. And today we've just had a masterclass with the five finalists. The five wonderful finalists we have are Danita Weatherstone, Hannah Dahlenberg, Edward Lawrenson, Alexander Knight,
Weib und Kind zu Haus, die ohne mich verderben.
And Jade Moffat.
Neid ist du schwach und betrübest du dich. Neid ist du schwach von allen um mich.
And I think we have five very different artists. Beautiful voices, all of them have beautiful voices, and it's been absolutely fascinating. I've had a wonderful time, and we've all learnt a lot. I've learnt a lot myself, and we've worked on character, we've worked on musical interpretation, we've worked on presentation and limits of where you can go and things like that. It's been really interesting. We've had, and the singers have been so lucky to work with somebody like David Harper, to have coachings with him and to work on the repertoire for the semi-finals and finals. It's been a really amazing experience, and it's going to be a wonderful finals. Make sure you're there. We're at the Sydney Conservatorium in the Verbruggen Hall at 7 p.m. on the 28th of September with the Australian Opera and Ballet Orchestra and Tony Legg conducting.